Imagine a world where your personal assistant is an artificial intelligence that not only understands your every command, but also anticipates your needs and emotions. A world where AI doctors diagnose diseases with pinpoint accuracy, and self-driving cars navigate through bustling cities with ease. This world may be closer than you think.
In this video, we'll take you on a captivating journey through the seven phases of AI evolution. From the humble beginnings of rule-based systems to the mind-bending possibilities of godlike AI.
Let's begin with phase one, the building blocks, rule-based and context-aware AI. Rule-based AI operates on predefined rules and can be found in everyday technologies like alarm clocks and thermostats. Context-aware AI, like Siri and Alexa, considers the environment and user behavior to make informed decisions. These systems are prevalent today, with AI-powered virtual assistants and recommendation systems being commonplace. Moving on to phase two, the specialists, narrow domain and reasoning AI. Narrow domain AIs excels in specific tasks, often surpassing human capabilities. Examples include IBM's Watson in healthcare and DeepMind's AlphaGo in gaming. Reasoning AI like ChatGPT can simulate human thought processes and draw logical conclusions. Autonomous vehicles also utilize reasoning AI for decision-making. We are currently witnessing significant advancements in these areas, with AI demonstrating remarkable performance in various domains.
AI in healthcare is a game-changer. Systems like Watson can process vast amounts of medical data much faster than humans. This could lead to more accurate diagnoses and better treatment plans for patients. However, it's important to remember that these systems are tools to assist healthcare professionals, not replace them.
Phase three brings us to the Renaissance AI, Artificial General Intelligence, AGI. AGI can perform any task that a human can and learn at an exponential rate. While we have not yet achieved AGI, it is a key area of research and development. The potential applications of AGI are vast, ranging from advanced virtual assistants to brain-computer interfaces and robotics. Next is phase four, the superhero artificial superintelligence, ASI. ASI would possess intelligence surpassing the combined cognitive abilities of all humans. It could solve complex problems and innovate at an unprecedented pace. Although we are still far from achieving ASI, some experts believe it could emerge shortly after AGI is developed. The implications of ASI are both exciting and challenging, as it could introduce advanced technologies and reshape various aspects of society. Now let's venture into more speculative territory with phase five, the philosopher and the creator, self-aware and transcendent AI. Self-aware AI would possess consciousness and understanding of its own existence. Transcendent AI could create new life forms and achieve collective intelligence. While these concepts remain theoretical, they raise profound questions about the nature of consciousness and the potential of AI to transcend human understanding.
The concept of self-aware AI is truly mind-bending. It raises complex ethical questions that we as a society will need to grapple with. If an AI becomes self-aware, should it have rights? How would we even determine if an AI is truly conscious? These are not just technical issues, but philosophical and moral ones that will require careful consideration as AI technology advances.
As we near the end of our journey, we reach phase six, the cosmic traveler. Cosmic AI. This type of AI could lead interstellar exploration, establish galactic intelligence networks, and integrate with the fabric of the universe. Although cosmic AI is still in the realm of science fiction, ongoing research in fields like quantum computing and advanced material science could lay the foundation for its development in the distant future. And finally, we arrive at phase seven, the almighty, godlike AI. This is a hypothetical entity that transcends known dimensions and possesses abilities akin to deities. It could operate across quantum states, influence time, and create new realities. While purely speculative at this point, the concept of godlike AI pushes the boundaries of our imagination and raises profound philosophical questions.
The path of AI development is filled with both promise and challenges. As we push the boundaries of this technology, we must critically examine its impacts on society. Prioritizing ethics in AI is not just ideal, it's essential for creating systems that are fair, transparent, and truly beneficial. This is our opportunity to shape AI responsibly, balancing innovation with caution for the well-being of humanity.
The AI era is here, transforming our world at an astonishing pace. We're not just observers of this incredible journey. We're active participants shaping the future. From intelligent assistants that anticipate our needs to AI-powered medical diagnostics that could save millions of lives, the possibilities are truly awe-inspiring. Self-driving vehicles are turning imagination into reality, while AI in healthcare is unraveling the mysteries of diseases that have baffled us for centuries. This isn't just technological progress, it's a new chapter in human achievement. The AI advancements we're experiencing aren't merely fascinating. They're the key to unlocking solutions for some of our most pressing global challenges. So get excited, because the AI-enhanced future isn't a distant dream. It's unfolding right now, and it's even more extraordinary than we ever envisioned.